It was Christmas Eve, and everyone in the Thomas family was dreaming sweet dreams. Nicky and Debbie were dreaming about what Santa would bring them. Mr. Thomas was dreaming of a new bat. Mrs. Thomas was dreaming of...
Oh, Captain Thomas.
Something else. Finally, of course, we have Mog. Mog was not dreaming sweet dreams. Mog was having a nightmare. Neighbours gathered, the fireman told everyone how Mog had saved the day.
She deserves a medal.
I think she'd rather have an egg.
But there was no egg for Mog. There was no Christmas at all. At least that's what they thought. But everyone else thought if the Thomases and Mog can't have a Christmas, they can share ours. So that's exactly what they all did.